Here we are going to insert the sticks into Glu-Burt machine. Glu-Burt machine sticks should be faced cup down, as so, into this holder. You insert them on the top, between the guide rails, and let them fall into the carrier. You can put as many sticks as you'd like, all the way up to the top. Once the sticks are in place, a weight should be placed on top. This keeps pressure on the sticks and makes sure that they feed correctly.